Police have a man they say torched an oceanfront motel. Deputies in Bedford County arrested Andrew Rhodes early Saturday morning, and Rhodes is facing a felony charge of arson to an occupied hotel. You may remember these pictures of the Sandpiper Friendship Inn on Pacific Avenue last Wednesday evening. Firefighters quickly put out the flames in room 229. Rhodes is currently in jail with no bond.